We will also look at the desired level of productivity improvement that can be achieved by using the chatbot. This will include identifying the specific pain points that users face in terms of time management, such as difficulty keeping track of tasks and staying organized. Additionally, we will explore the different types of users that the chatbot will be designed for, such as individuals, teams, and small businesses. This will help determine the specific features and functionality that the chatbot should have to meet the needs of these different user groups. Furthermore, we will look at existing time management tools and methods and how they can be integrated with the chatbot to enhance its capabilities and make it more useful to users. This will include discussing the importance of integrating the chatbot with calendar platforms, such as Google Calendar and Outlook, to schedule meetings and manage calendar events. By identifying the specific use case and the needs of users, we can ensure that the chatbot is designed to meet the specific needs of the users and improve their productivity. Furthermore, we will also consider the desired level of productivity improvement that can be achieved by using the chatbot. This will include identifying how much time can be saved by automating certain tasks, such as scheduling meetings and setting reminders. We will also look at how the chatbot can assist users in staying focused and on task, by providing personalized time management tips and suggestions. We will also consider the different types of interactions that the chatbot will have with the users. This will include natural language processing, NLP, capabilities to understand user queries, and the ability to provide personalized responses. Additionally, we will consider the user interface of the chatbot, and how it can be designed to be user-friendly and easy to use. In summary, identifying the use case is an important step in building a GPT-3-powered time management assistant chatbot. By understanding the specific pain points and needs of users, we can design the chatbot to address these issues and improve their productivity. Additionally, by considering the desired level of productivity improvement, and the different types of interactions and user interface, we can ensure that the chatbot is useful and user-friendly.